Every time I go to the grocery store and see all those tomatoes, the bell peppers, the avocados, the limes, the almonds, the pistachios, I know every single one of those crops were picked by people like us here in Central California, Ramirez said. Those aren't easy jobs, and it takes more than the need for money to get those jobs done.